Located in the Green Ridge section of Scranton, the Delaware Lackawanna's new Von Storch diesel engine facilities have two 200-foot tracks inside with an 80-foot walk-in inspection pit. A 20-ton crane will allow shop forces to perform most major locomotive work. The building will serve as the maintenance base for Genesee Valley Transportation's growing fleet of 35 active Alco and Montreal Locomotive Works diesels that work on the company's four railroads in Pennsylvania and New York. The new shop occupies land that was once the site of the Delaware and Hudson Railway's roundhouse and primary yard for the Scranton area, adjacent to the D&H's large Von Storch mine and coal breaker. All along gone today. Delaware Lackawanna Railroad serves customers along the remaining 23 miles of the D&H line between Scranton and Carbondale. This route and the former Delaware Lackawanna and Western Main Line over the Pocono Mountains are operated by the Delaware Lackawanna under a public-private partnership with the owner, the Pennsylvania Northeastern Regional Rail Authority. Genesee Valley Transportation paid for the $2.5 million facility. The new Von Storch shop replaces a cramped two-track facility in South Scranton that was built in 1985 by an earlier operator of the XD&H trackage. That building will remain in use for track equipment maintenance.